So you found a job! Congratulations! Although most toddlers are linguistically competent by the end of preschool, you would be surprised at how many college graduates are pretty idiotic when it comes to speaking in the workplace. Hi, I'm Tyler, and today I'm going to teach you a few lessons on how to communicate effectively with your boss and coworkers in the workplace. Enjoy! Writing and speaking clearly. Don't get distracted. Focus on the point that you're trying to make. Otherwise, you'll probably sound like a bumbling idiot. Presenting compellingly. If you can't present what you're going to do strongly, how is anybody going to be able to rely on you to get it done? Listening attentively. Communicating also includes listening, so try not to let your mind wander. If you take notes during meetings, it might help you stay focused. And just so you know, taking notes does not include counting how many times your boss says, "Okay." Understanding completely. If you don't understand something the first time it's said to you, you just might be cursed with a boss who speaks gibberish. Communication is a two-way street, so don't be afraid to ask for clarification. Studies have shown that people's number one fear is public speaking, number six being death itself. So don't think you're alone when it comes to being intimidated by speaking in the workplace. It just takes practice. For more information, visit our website at myspartancareer.com.